When I started looking at my Microsoft certification options for the new year, I saw the announcement that the Windows 10 MCSA slash MCSE exams are being retired on March 31st, 2019. Somehow I missed that announcement before I posted my exam replay certification video in early October. If you're like me and have put off taking the Windows 10 exams, here are three options for getting Microsoft certified in early 2019. My name is CD Rimer and welcome to my channel. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and click on the notification bell to see more videos like this. The retiring Windows 10 MCSA exams are being replaced by the Microsoft 365 Modern Desktop Administrator Associate Exams, Windows 10 MD-100, and Managing Modern Desktops MD-101. The Retiring Mobility MCSE exams are being replaced by the Microsoft 365 Enterprise Administrator Expert Exams, Microsoft 365 Identity and Services MS-100, and Microsoft 365 Mobility and Security MS-101. The first option is to take the retiring exams before the end of March 31st, 2019. Can you take one or two exams to complete a Windows MSCA / MSCE certification in less than 2 months? That depends on how good your studying habits are. Some people can pass an exam after studying for several weeks. Other people require a lot more time. When I did my A+, Network Plus, and Windows 2000 certifications in the early 2000s, I spent 2 months studying for each exam. As I have gotten older, my ability to learn large amounts of technical material in a short time has diminished over the years. I'm no longer the young person who can read a 12,000-page textbook the night before and still ace the final exam the next morning. If you have the mental stamina to complete more than one exam in less than 2 months, good luck. The second option is to take the new Microsoft 365 exams instead. The beta exams are available today, but there are no prep materials like classes, study guides, or testing software. If you are well familiar with the retiring exams, you could take the beta exams and hope for the best, or you could wait until April 2019 for the new exam to no longer be in beta. As for the prep materials, you may have a longer wait. Amazon has a new study guide listed with a June 2019 publication date. The third option is to combine the old and new certifications together. You can take the retiring exam, installing and configuring Windows 10 70-698, which is typically the first exam that most people take for the Windows 10 MSCA certification. That exam will substitute for the Modern Desktop Windows 10 MD-100 exam. You can later take the Managing Modern Desktop MD-101 exam to complete the Modern Desktop Administrator Associate certification. This is the only path between the old and new certifications. Microsoft currently does not have a transition exam to qualify the Windows 10 MSCA certification as a requirement for the Enterprise Administrator Expert certification. The retiring exams and certification will show up as active on your transcript. I'm taking the third option since I already have the prep materials for the first Windows 10 MSCA exam, and I got my exam replay voucher with Windows 10 testing software a few days ago. Yes! That special offer has expired, but Microsoft has a new special offer that I will talk about more in my next video. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel and have the notification bell turned on to avoid missing that video. Let me know in the comments below on how you are getting Microsoft certified in 2019. Thank you for watching.